crime index in this city has gone down 40%.
Spanning a police career of nearly three decades, West Palm Beach Police Chief Delsa Bush has announced that she's retiring in a few months.
We've caught two shootings, two homicides on these cameras.
In a letter to the city's mayor, Bush said that the West Palm Beach Police Department is one of the most highly regarded in the nation. She said this fact can only be attributed to the fine men and women who work within the organization.
It's kind of surprising. We knew she was talking about going, but we didn't actually know when or if she was going to go.
Brian Cumberland is interim assistant chief at the police department. He first met Bush nearly 25 years ago when they rode in patrol together. He described Bush as compassionate and a good leader.
She's always been very supportive throughout my career and my advancement. She's very open-minded. She's always been one to listen. And she's brought a lot of good innovations to the department over the past 8 years.
Mayor Jerry Morio accepted Bush's letter, saying her dedication to the people of West Palm Beach and to her officers has earned the admiration and respect from those she serves. Morio and Bush have had a contentious relationship since Morio became mayor earlier this year. During her election campaign, Morio said that she would fire Bush if she were elected. Morio later said she would reconsider.
The mayor and the chief have had a very good working relationship in the time that the mayor's been in office, and the chief was nearing retirement, so she chose this time to make an announcement, and she'll be here through the end of the year.
Bush has been at the center of many firsts at the department in her 28-year career. She was the first black female officer, sergeant, lieutenant, captain, and assistant chief in the city's history. In 2004, Bush became the first black female chief of police when she was appointed by former mayor Lois Frankel.